My husband retired this year, and since we moved, I lost my job, and I'm really concerned about my electric bill, and I'm trying to be as conservative as I can, and I know that I'll have to do some cutbacks, but we need to try and keep the electric bill as low as possible so that not only I, but my other older relatives that are on fixed incomes can afford it without giving up like air conditioning or heating in the winter.